Next time on the Day Tripper, we head to
Devil's River.
It's the most pristine river in Texas, and it's in the middle of nowhere, setting us up for a paddling trip of devilish proportions that's completely off the grid. No restaurants, no museums, just rapids, waterfalls, fishing, and a 2-day dance with the devil himself. Let's hit the river.